Guardians are elected by the great members to manage the fund. They check the accounts, they examine each new inmate. Like the woman her four children see in the picture.
Accounts and inmates? What's the difference? As far as he's concerned, we're just numbers on the list. When I first came here, I was deluged by the matron and put in this uniform. It's like my individuality disappeared along with the head loss. Oh yeah, some people manage to leave for work outside. Well, what about those of us who work our fingers on the burn and end up just like Harley Williams in the workhouse burial ground?
That's just the kind of emotional talk that Mr. Dickens encourages in his recent story, Oliver Twist. Everyone has to work, so why shouldn't the people who come in here? And what gets forgotten is that they're fed, sheltered, clothed, and educated in return.
More and more Americans are coming in with their children, and what help do they get? They're not even allowed the small privileges that everyone else enjoy. And they're made to wear extra jackets so everyone can see what they are.
Society must have modern standards, and it's part of our job in the workhouse to uphold them. If this place is so bad, ask Honor, Mary, Robert, and David what they think. Not all inmates think everything here is so terrible.
Not everybody thinks it's so good.
Meet Honor, Mary, Robert, and David for yourselves, and decide what you think.
I've got my memories, good and sound, not all bad. The workhouse destroyed my family, but it also gave me a chance. I worked hard while I was here.
Thank you. poor Albert. He had a proper grab, he did. He lay in Damien's way. I wish I could go and see him. That's too far to go. And I haven't got the money. I can't think he's really gone. Even after all these years,